Hello, it's Lieutenant Hawkeye Gaming back again. This time I will be playing Creativerse. I know a little bit about this game, not much, but I'm gonna try to figure out what I can and can't do here. You know, it's very similar to Minecraft. And let's get started. Alright, so. I need to find some kind of blue plant, I think it is. Right there. Pretty sure that's what's needed for the first major recipe. Oh, I got that. Alright. Red flower. I think I need blue flower, not quite. Alright. Oh, we got a sword too. exactly sure what I'm doing here yet. I'm gonna have to go and find some coal. Now I'm looking for coal, and I need to make some wood slabs, which I believe should be easy enough. Finding coal may be a little more difficult for wood slabs. These look like they would murder me very quickly. Oh, I remember those. No, just be rude. I think I saw all my flowers before earlier. There they are. I'm not sure exactly how important those are, or if they're important at all. But I think I remember needing them at some point. Alrighty. Keep your eyes out for red mushrooms. Look at that. Already five more red mushrooms. That's what I'm talking about. This game has a very relaxing tune to it. Thank you. Jeez. This looks pretty nice. Alright. Start leveling up this top layer. I know I'm gonna regret that. Burning through this, wood. Compatible these days. Unless you're trying to play through area. So then forget about ever playing on Mac. Unless you know how to Mac grab. Don't worry about my intricate cutting pattern. Miner, Castle Miner, Castle Miner X, I remember playing those games on Xbox all the time, testing out all the new indie versions of Minecraft, and all I would ever do is just find a mountain and make it ground level, the entire mountain, take me days, but I would do it. These games appropriately. Alright. Zach, if you ever decide to join me on this, which you should, you dickbag. Anyway, you can build your own custom house wherever you want. I don't really care. Because there's teleporters you can set up in this game. I will do my best to show you. Now, let's talk to you. For me. Skip to the end here and let you guys see the finished product now that I realize how annoying this is going to be, and I will be right back. Okay, so now we're back and I've finally finished this. I'm just gonna activate it so you can see the fireworks. Alright, so I assume this happened because I finished the Crackwood Keep, but I'll give you a quick tour. There's each of these four main towers, I guess we'll call them. I'll go up the fourth one. There's a dining set with a couple of weapon racks with shelves on either side. Second floor. It's just got a set of fire pits. And the floor is out in the open. With each of these top towers that go up to these nice wood burning lamps. Now, this took about 2 hours to make. Even with the blueprint laid out for me. So, hope you you guys like seeing it, because probably won't do anything else with it. Might add a little interior decoration, but otherwise it's about it. Come on, go down the stairs. On the side down there, this little gated area. It has this nice little oak path. Nothing too interesting, a little bit of shredded leaves that came with the blueprint pack, and what I'm really interested in is what it looks like from afar. Wow, I gotta say, I really like that. I don't like how it particularly sticks off the edge there, but it was part of the blueprint, and gotta follow that. So. That'll be all for today. I'll go and hit that fireworks one more time. Look at that. Alright, and I'll see you guys next time.